Hello, everyone. It's Major here, bringing you the Chihuahua Party. You may have noticed already a spark in quality and or the voices of the characters, like me, for example, being changed. Like said in the intro, many things were changed. So let's go ahead and kick things off.
Hello, everyone. It's me, Sophie, directing our episode today. We have a ton planned, so let's go ahead and kick off the party. Narrator, put us on something. This song is in tribute to you, Bella.
I pray you're doing well.
Yes.
I am sorry for what happened to you, Bella. Why'd the music shut off?
Major, I don't know. Hey, narrator, cut it back on. Did you hear me? Cut it back.
What in the hell? What is that sound? Jesus Christ, it's loud. Wait a minute. This cannot be happening right now.
What is happening, Major? Major, tell me what is happening.
Look, Sophie, I do not know.
Hello, Sophie, Major. I am back.
What in the hell? Bella, you're actually here?
I obviously am right here, Major.
Sophie, look. Bella is here. She's back from the dead, and maybe going to—
Wait, what? Bella.
Hello, my child.
Bella, I mean, I know you're dead, but how are you here? And more importantly, why are you here?
That's definitely the question, Major. Why are you here, Bella? What? I am not wanted here? No, that's not it. We just wanted to know what brings you back.
Oh, my clock just ticked 12. I gotta go now. Bye.
Bella, wait. Bella, are you still there, Bella? Bella. Hey, you, where did Bella go?
Tell us where Bella went, now.
Hey! Where in the cinnamon toast hell do you think you're going without answering me or Sophie's questions? Come back here, you twat!
Major, I know this is a big scenario for the both of us at the moment, but do not use that language, young man. This channel will forever be rated G.
Sophie, I would be way more concerned about finding Bella. Or should I say, the spirit of Bella, more than me talking the way I fucking want to.
Look, Major, I know you're concerned, but that still does not give you the right to talk any kind of way you want. Do you understand me?
Hey, that bastard's returning. Look! If you do not tell me where Bella is, I will take one of these kitchen knives and slit your throat. Do you fucking understand?
Look, man, please tell us where Bella is. And also, please excuse my son's language towards you. Since we can't get an answer out of you, I will just go sit in my bed over here. Ah, comfortableness. We seriously do need to find Bella, though.
Finding Bella after her clock supposedly ticked 12 is impossible, Sophie. Just give up on it. It won't pay off later if you keep trying.
Let's continue our song then.
Wait!
What is it, Pepper?
Supposedly, Bella was resurrected like something out of a horror movie.
Yes?
Well, can I know where my sister is?
Pepper, I don't know where Bella went. This strange music played during our song, and she showed up for probably less than 45 seconds and was gone. She didn't tell us anything important to know. She just came and went, I guess.
Well, if she makes any surprise appearances again, call me ASAP, understood?
Okay, I need to go talk to the cats now. Bye.
Major, what do you need?
Yeah, what do you need?
Bella self-resurrected.
She probably didn't self-resurrect, Major. Sometimes the spirits of dead loved ones can pay you a visit.
Correct.
That could have happened.
That could have happened.
It's been physically proven impossible that a dead being cannot self-resurrect themselves according to information done by scientists in 1982.
That's good information to know, Josie. I guess, me and Major will, continue our song now.
again. Pepper, Bella is here.
Bella. Bella.
Bella, come on. Make yourself visible to your sister.